dreams I was offered to save. I lived less like a workhorse, more like a slave. I thought that one quick moment that was noble or brave would be worth the most of my life. So I pointed my fingers and shouted few quotes I knew, as if something that's written should be taken as true. But every path that I've taken and conclusion I drew would put truth back under the knife. And now the only piece of advice that continues to help is anyone that's making anything new only breaks something else. To me, why don't I pray for them? And now it seems like the unraveling started too soon. I am sleeping in hallways, drinking perfume, and speaking to mirrors, and howling at moons. While the worse and worse that it gets, oh, you can judge the whole world on the sparkle that you think it lacks. You can stare into the abyss, but it's staring right back. Staring right back. When my time.